Morning world. Looking forward to this day. Gonna record a podcast with Jeffrey from the Goose Music today. Looking forward to that. Finishing some projects with clients. Lunch with friends. And tonight I think I'm going to Oosterwijk. So looking forward.
More than a phase of living longer.
So what a lot of people don't know is that I work in my hometown and I go to my work on bike every day. I really love this town in Stilburg, it's nearby the border with Belgium. Small but nice. I only have one thing I have to cross every day.
Skeptical thoughts of the respectable. On some different shit, b-boy magnificent. Fights and militant with the beats, I'm getting intimate. There's no equivalent, it's energy that's sent to me. I'm cleverly.
Morning workout. Done.
Ignore the hate, these days they all dissing. Quick to criticize, but never took the time to listen. So non-believers, they can check the stats. The deli got.
As many of you probably know, I do a podcast every, I try to do it every week. And I'm about to record a new one with Jeffrey, where is he? This is Jeffrey, this guy, hi, Jeffrey. He's a mixing and mastering engineer, or only just a mastering engineer. Mastering engineer. And so yeah, we're about to record a new podcast now, and it will be up, I think, next week.
Witness the glory, you'll be a part of the story. The travel's getting stormy, sun shines without a warning. Blink and miss it, said it was unrealistic. Rising through the conditions, the greatest of acquisitions.
So the day has already finished. Not a special day actually, just casual things, casual stuff that needs to be finished. Looking forward to the weekend, because tomorrow I'm going to Thunderdome. Somehow, someone talked me into going to Thunderdome. It's Saturday night, 11 o'clock. I'm really not used to these kind of times anymore. Really wondered how I always did it when I had to play. But tonight I'm going to Thunderdome. I'm really curious what that event is going to be like, so looking forward to that. I'm going to get with a friend of mine, so we'll see. I had a great weekend, had a chill day on Sunday, recovering from Thunderdome, and really looking forward to this week, because this week I'm going on a holiday to Aruba. Really looking forward to that. So finishing off a lot of stuff later this week, not that much coaching sessions, but just preparing a lot of stuff for the upcoming weeks, and that's it actually.